People of YouTube, what's up? It's your boy Nima here, and today we're here with a Rocket League video. Now, let me tell you a story. If for all you that don't already know, I have a live stream that I do every Friday at 10:15 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, which is my road to Supersonic Legend. Currently, I'm hard stuck in bronze, but it is what it is. But let me tell you a story about the day that I went off. I look like a superstar. I look like I belong in Supersonic Legend today, to the point that the Rocket League tested me in a true 2v3. And by God, it was true 2v3. But I'm gonna show you guys how to be a 2v3, as well as the domination I was leaving behind against everybody who dared face me in ranked play. Now, without further ado, if you want to keep watching videos like this, you want to keep seeing them like this, hit that like button. As well as if you are new to this channel, I need you to do a few things for me right now. Hit that subscribe button, destroy that bell icon, become a member of the Neem team today, and enjoy the video. It's been real, people. It's your boy Nemo. Signing out till next time. Peace. Already? That was actually sick. That's sick. That's gotta be one of my sickest goals that I've ever hit in this game. Oh, come on. Hey! Oh my gosh. Let's go. Thanks to my DC too. Yeah, one of our guys DC. Definitely DC. Wow, I definitely messed that all up. Who with that? We'll take the essential, all right. I think it's a 2v2 now. Is that a proper 2v2? Oh no, it's still a 3v2. Well, technically 2v2, because I don't know what that guy is doing. Alright, where are you at? Ow. Wow, I keep mistiming these jumps. Put it in. I take that too. We take that though. Come on, spot on. Let's pour it on. That's how you start a game of competitive. Your first game of competitive. Nope. Yeah, now it's definitely a 2v2. Set you up. Oh, you gotta make those, my guy. This guy's back. Oh, now he's playing. Put it in. We played around a little too much. We played around a little way too much. Some good skills. wow. That's... Wow, because I could have sent that in. Because knowing that, that's my fault. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. She got two goals. Oh, man. This is a good game. I tell you what. Can we get a lot of games like this today? Oh, my. Every time. I swear. Every time. I can't. Him. Oh, you can't make this up. I got it. I don't got it. Really? What are you doing? Why are you throwing? Why are you trying to throw? Wow, thank you for... We had the blowout. Thank you, guys, for giving a point. Wait. Because I was literally about to miss that. Thank you. Oh, man, this is a good game. Put it in, my guy. This is, oh my God. You sure this is competitive, not casual? Gonna bump me off. I come back. I don't know what my one teammate was doing. Oh man, that's a good game. I'm happy now. I'm happy with this performance. And we just got to the minute point. Oh my gosh. I'll tell you what, these guys are troopers. Getting their behind kick. Whoop. Wow, we both. Seconds. Oh my gosh. Like. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, man. This is awesome. I got a good feeling about today. There we go. That's me. That's all me. That was all me. Put it in. And with the MVP, there we go. I think I played against Ricardo before, or played with Ricardo before. Come on, we are. Oh, that's. The patience. I see him. Ah, wow. I didn't think he was going to come across. Oh. Pop. Here. Pop, what are you doing? spot. What are we doing? Sorry. Oh, yeah, hey. It's like. Ow. Stay patient. Don't need two of y'all there. Ah, shit. Need boost. All right, bro. No, it's tied. It's a 3v2. All right, I've won one of these before. Very hard to do, but I won these before. But I'm gonna stay back, huh? That's for that exact reason. That's why you stay back some, you know, man. We gotta play smart here in this 3v2. Gotta play smart. I'm gonna stay back and play some defense. You go. Get that boost in the case. Gotta play smart. I'm gonna play mid. You got this. Play a little mid. We good. I'm playing my role. Ah, frick. Let's think about these 3v2s, you know? Yeah, it ain't about the numbers game. Who gotta play the other one smart. Right. Oh, frick! Frick. Like I said, ain't about the numbers game. It's all about who's playing smarter ball. Put it in. Ah! Yes, go! Oh my gosh. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Let's go. All right, he's right there. Got a minute. I keep overshooting that. Come on. Whoop. Oh, you bastard. Thank you. I know. Hey, knock that thing in, man. Lock this thing up. And that's how you win A3V2.